My name is Natalia Piedrahita, and I'm a first-year PhD student in the Department of FAIR. I did my master's in the Department of FAIR, and it focused on the productivity of Canadian food manufacturing plants and their relationship to export at a plant level. In my master's thesis, I worked with Dr. Getu Halu. I had a great experience working with him. He not only mentored me academically, but he was someone you can always talk to. I think it's in part that it's a small department, so you really get to know everyone and to interact with all the profs. You can talk about so many different potential research opportunities. They seem to be really invested in you and they want you to succeed. New graduate students should expect to be challenged, but they should also be excited about that challenge because it's a constant learning opportunity. The passion that drew me to pursuing a PhD in the Department of FAIR was the idea of a more food secure world. We learn a lot about food economics and how different policies, especially trade policies, impact what happens to our supply of food and demand. If we look at trade, it's a very important topic right now with the Trans-Pacific Partnership and many free trade agreements that are being looked into at this point. My career goals after graduating from FAIR would be either pursuing academia or I would like to work in food security, so I think the FAO would be a good opportunity coming from FAIR.